What are the accounting entries in case of increase in value of assets? Since asset value has increased, we say assets account debit to revaluation. If there is a decrease in the value of assets, we decrease it. Therefore, we credit the asset account debit revaluation account. If there is increase in the value of liabilities, credit liabilities debit revaluation account. And if there is a decrease in the value of the liabilities, liabilities will come down. Therefore, debit liabilities and credit revaluation. The balancing figure in the revaluation account is either profit or loss, and it is transferred to the partner's capital account. So if there is a credit balance, that is profit, revaluation account debit to partners, old partners' capital accounts in old ratio. The entry is reversed in case of losses on revaluation. Let us just see. Yeah. Increase in the value of asset, asset account debit to revaluation. Decrease, so credit asset, debit revaluation. Increase in the value of liability, if liabilities increase, liability has to be credited, revaluation account is debited. Decrease in the value of liabilities, so we debit liability, credit revaluation. Profit, a credit balance in the revaluation account reflects profit. So revaluation debit to partner's capital account in case of profit. But if it is loss, then partner's capital accounts are debited to revaluation account. This is the scheme of entries for preparing a revaluation account.